This is the White House Council on Environmental Quality.
The head of the council at this point was Philip Cooney, a Bush appointee who got his environmental expertise as an attorney for the American Petroleum Institute.
Mr. Cooney was the chief lobbying arm of the oil industry. I sort of felt that when he was there that ExxonMobil was in the room.